Hey guys, welcome back to LBoogieBoogzTV. I'm Lauren, of course, and this is?
Kendall.
This is my niece Kendall, and she's going to be trying out the snack crate. Can you say snack crate?
Snack
crate.
Woo! Only one thing is for certain. Whatever you do is working. Other girls don't matter. In your presence, can't do what you do. There's a million girls around, but I don't see no one but you.
Girl, okay. She's so excited.
Wait, nose is a bit runny.
Your nose is runny?
Yeah, it's a bit.
Can you show them what we got? Hold it up for them. Show them. Germany. Can you say Germany?
Germany.
All right. Nice. I think I already had this one. But, okay. Fun facts. Prison escape is not against the law in Germany. German law states that it's human nature to want to be free, so prisoners have the right to escape jail. What
happened?
All right. Despite the name, the game Chinese checkers was invented in Germany in 1892. Ooh. Yeah. So here's more about Germany and the fun facts and a little bit more about it, their history. And hashtag. Can you say hashtag?
Hashtag.
All right.
I see some stickers.
You see some what?
Stickers.
Can you show them our stickers? Nice. Those are pretty cool stickers. Do you want some?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll give you some later, okay? Yeah. We're going to try these cool snacks.
Okay.
Ooh! These are our cool snacks. All right. So, let's try this one first.
Okay.
Okay.
I got
peanuts. Urban Luckin. They look like peanuts.
I don't like them.
We should try one.
I don't like
You want to try half of them?
Yeah.
Here, Lala, try one. Ready? This is what it looks like.
Is it yummy?
Do you like peanuts? Peanut butter?
No.
You want to try one?
No.
Okay.
I want to take the candy.
Okay, well, you get in the picture. Come get the video. So, obviously there's peanuts on the bag. It tastes just like peanut butter, peanuts. My face is probably making, I guess I'm going to have to take these off because there's a really bad glare. But yeah, tastes just like peanuts. Thumbs up or thumbs down? She didn't try them. I don't think I want you to try these because they might be hot, okay?
Okay.
Here's these. I seen the pepper on it, so I don't know if it's going to be hot for her. They smell barbecue-y on garnish. Okay.
Is it hot?
It's really good. It's not hot. You like barbecue chip? You try it. You like it? She gave you guys a thumbs up, finally. These are really good, guys. And I keep looking at my camera weird. I keep thinking my camera's over here, and it's really over there. All right. You want to try these? Can you show them the bag? Nice, Punk-a-Butt. Okay, let's try these. They're called Volcano. Volcano! Can you say Volcano?
Volcano. Ew, but I end up cool.
Okay. Here you go. Wait, don't try it yet. Cheers. Mmm. Oh, it's really sour. Is it all good? Really good. Sorry I didn't show you. But this is what it is, and it's juice inside. And it's really sour. What do you give that one? Does that get a thumbs up or thumbs down? Tell them it's really good. Oh, your mouth is still full. All right. Yeah, it's really good. Okay, now we're going to try barbecue knickknacks.
I give them thumbs down.
You give these thumbs down? You didn't even try them. You want Lala to try them? Lala will try them. If Lala can open them. Okay, there we go. Uh-oh. This is what they look like? Ew! I didn't bring nothing to spit these out on either. You was right, Kendall. Hey, come in the picture. What was you saying?
I just like the candy.
You like these candy?
Yeah. Because they're real, real, real good.
Yep. But we gotta try all the snacks though. These, I'm sorry, no. Thumbs down, Kendall? Thumbs down. Oh, those, oh my. These are Lanch gummies, minis.
I think the candy gummy one, and the, I think the...
You want to try this one?
Yeah.
Can Lala try it first, just in case?
Yeah.
Okay.
Are they yummy?
This is what they look like.
I know.
All right, get in the picture.
Good, but I like them.
Try it.
And that's yummy.
Thumbs up. They just taste like Lanch gummies. This is like gummy bears. That's all they really taste like. Oh, and these. I'm sorry, I forgot to mention how they taste. It tastes kind of burnt. That's why. There was a shell and then there was a peanut in it. It says barbecue, but it really tastes like really burnt barbecue. That's what it really tastes like. I got another one, but we're not going to open that one since we have an extra one. So we're going to try these. And I'm not gonna pronounce it. It looks like a cereal. Don't it look like cereal, Kendall?
Yeah. It tastes like Lucky Charms at home.
Oh, they look like Lucky Charms? Is that what you're saying?
Yeah.
We're going to try them.
Okay.
Oops.
Try one first.
You want me to try one first?
Yeah.
I'll try one first. This is what they look like.
Yeah, they look like kind of like seal Lucky Charms. But they kind of look like seal.
They're good. They're sour. Try it. Do you want to try another one? Is it good?
Yeah.
Yeah, they taste like just a sour crunch. I don't know. You're supposed to put milk in this or something? Maybe we should try these with milk.
No.
No?
They are candy, you silly.
Oh, okay. All right. Well, what's up those there? But yeah, these are really sour. I'm gonna try another one.
Yeah.
They're like sour, like puff balls or something. They're okay.
Yeah, and now Connie immediately loves milk in it.
Okay, she got me. All right, now we're going to try, oh, okay, it looks like bread. I'm sorry, I'm not going to even try to pronounce these, but this is the bread. Ooh.
Why? We don't, and I don't get it.
This is, ooh, Kendall, look.
Look.
Hold on. Here's what it looks like, guys. And it smells really good. Well, we're going to have a little bite, right?
Right.
You try the first bite. Is it good? Tell them it's good.
It's good.
Aunt Lala's going to have it some. Mmm. Mmm.
Mm-hmm.
It's really soft, ain't it? And chocolate.
It's real good.
It's really good. Really good, guys. Maybe I can put on my glasses now so I can see. Oh, there's still a glare. It's okay. You guys are here for the snacks. Okay, we got some hard candies. You guys know me. I really am not a big hard candy fan.
I think we should try one.
I think we're going to try these later. Because those are too hard.
How about we try one now?
How about we try this?
What is it?
You want to show them the candy.
Here's this, guys.
Ooh, nice. You want to open it?
Yeah.
All right, get in the picture. Do you need Lala help you?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh.
Oh.
Oh, look at this. It's like individual wraps.
That kind of look like candy bars.
Yeah. Oh, it's hazelnut in it. Ooh.
Ooh,
you want to try the first one?
Yeah.
Here you go.
Look at the inside.
Show them.
Look at the inside. The I look like barbecue.
Barbecue. You're cute. Mm. She's super cute. Is it good? Can Lala have that bite so we can save some for later? Mmm. Mm. That is so good. Like it's the honey, or the honey. Sorry, the hazelnut is like really soft inside. Oh, those are really good, Kendall. We're going to eat these later.
Yeah, I think we do this kind of video. I want to do our one.
This is our video.
I want to do our one later.
You want to do another one later? All right.
Okay.
You want to show them this one?
Yeah, what are they?
I don't know. It's not in English. Knoppers. Get in the video. You guys show them the candy.
This is kind of like hard candy, but the kind of like hard candy.
All right, let's.
Those candy, that hard candy.
This looks like a hard candy, yeah. Okay.
Okay.
Ooh. Look at that. Alright, you try a bite, I try a bite?
Yeah.
Is it good?
Mm-hmm.
Oh my gosh. Hazelnut and a dark chocolate.
It's real good.
And white. It tastes like a s'more, guys. That's really good.
Real good.
Yeah, girl. Real, real, real good. All right, we got one more.
Okay. What? We got what?
Says, corny big.
Corny big?
Yep. It says cookies, corny big cookies. Dunkle Schnuckle. Alright. Ooh. More chocolate. This girl loves her chocolate. Alright, here's your first bite. Is it hard? Is it good?
Uh-huh.
Lala, have a bite? At first, when I took a smell of it, it smelled like perfume. It tastes like a perfumey candy bar. But that's really good. It has peanuts, chocolate, dark chocolate. It tastes like a granola bar.
Yeah, I know. It tastes like that one.
All right. Tell them which one was your favorite candy.
It was my favorite.
Was it this one?
It was that one and that one.
This one?
Yeah.
And this one?
Yeah.
Okay, let me show them.
Okay.
These are her favorite candies. Say cheese.
Cheese.
All right. Well, I guess that's it. Can you tell them to subscribe to LBoogieBoogzTV? Say LBoogieBoogz.
LBoogieBoogz.
TV. Thumbs up. Thanks for watching, guys.